16 pounds of cocaine, 44 pounds of meth found in a drug raid in Sampson County. There's the guy who's under arrest. Take a look at the haul for yourself. More than 1,200 pills, plus rifles and guns, along with $38,000 in cash, all found. The street value worth more than $1 million. And the Clinton man in this case has a very long list of charges against him and is held on a $1 million bond.